I got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69.